Thank you for watching this video from KingswaySoft. Today, I will be introducing the Timer Task component from within our SSIS Productivity Pack. The SSIS Productivity Pack is a collection of premium SSIS components which enable greater developer productivity and increases the power of SSIS. The Timer Task pauses package execution between control flow items. To demonstrate the Timer Task, let's start by dragging a sequence container from the SSIS toolbox to the control flow design surface. Now we can add a timer task and a data flow task to the sequence container and connect the two. I will quickly configure a simple data flow task using the data spawner as our sample task. Now that we've configured our data flow task, let's configure the timer task. Double-click it to open its editor form. There are three pause modes to choose from: fixed time, wait until, and wait until variable. The fixed time pause mode will always pause execution for the same amount of time. You can specify this amount of time to pause for using the following settings: days, hours, minutes, and seconds. The wait until pause mode will pause execution until the current system date time is equal to or greater than the specified date time. You can set when to pause execution until by selecting a date and time for the component to wait for. The last pause mode, wait until variable, will pause execution until the current system date time is equal to or greater than the value of the specified variable. For the purpose of this demonstration, we will choose a fixed time of 2 minutes. Click OK to configure this task component. We can now execute this container. As you can see, the timer task paused the execution of our data flow task for 2 minutes. This concludes the demonstration of the timer task component within our SSIS Productivity Pack. There are many other components in the SSIS Productivity Pack that enables developers to accomplish more in SSIS in a much more productive fashion. Please feel free to take a look at our other videos available for viewing on our website or YouTube channel. Thank you for watching this video. For any additional questions, please feel free to reach out to us.